I've come to a place where I am totally intentional, and I've come to the realization that I can make this art and I don't need to speak about it. And selling art is not important to me right now. I channel the art. I want to see what the universe has to say, as opposed to what the artist has to say. So when you look at my art, it has a little piece of every person and everything that surrounds me.